just because mom and dad are too busy for us doesn't mean they just dump us here.
Let me tell you about Abby. He has a lot of allergies, so he should probably just stay inside most of the time.
Bye.
Get out of here. Go be a kid. Go.
I can't believe you don't have the internet.
Hi.
Hey.
This is Winnie and Vinny.
If you want to hang with the savages, you kind of have to race us. Go!
Welcome to the savages.
Mr. Whitmore has hidden a treasure chest containing a sizable amount of his estate.
And Mr. Whitmore hid clues to help one lucky individual find it?
That's right.
You need to find the treasure, not Billy.
We better call the savages.
There's something here.
I found this ring.
My son does have some brains after all.
We got a little bit of a situation. You guys have the key. We have the coordinates.
Bring your four best men.
I love challenges.
We shall be a man.
Now I feel alive. I see sparks ignite. One book in.
Looks like I'll be taking that key off your hands after all.
Treasure, and I'll tell you what. Mr. Whitmore didn't want Mr. Bronson to have.
You are far more extraordinary than people give you credit for.
Are you ready?
You know, if this works, you'll be a genius, right?
I already am. That's my brother.